hard too.
Within race.
You raised the bridge to your hideout for protection, but the controls to lower it are over there on that platform.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over. Don't tell me, my glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Locking down your hideout when those troublemakers showed up.
Come on, Bridge. Seriously?
Regret suggesting this, but what about the speeder?
What about... Let's go! Almost home! And there's another Grunthor in the way!
I do regret this.
Ah! pressure lock.
If only I could talk with Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing. Especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough. Once I scan you and the Infobot I found in Nefarious City. Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary. As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're Nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy? Stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down. stabilizer.
You must be so excited for annihilation.
The Emperor's got some weak standards, and that's all you got. Until I jump on that thing's back.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, we still got some unfinished business. Ooh, we should see if Mort fixed up the ship. By the way, how about I hook you up with a signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
That would be delightful.
Not telling us what we're gonna find in this info box, but it'll be close.
Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for ya!
Mort, you fixed it! Thank you. Ready to go?
Absolutely.
How's it floating, Maynard?
What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatschke? Me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us, too. What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
This is, Zerky's Gastropub and Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.
Pirates, very rich. Zerky's Gastropub in Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.
Spend much time here?
Yeah, this place is kind of a safe haven for the Resistance. I hope the Emperor didn't find that out, too.
Welcome to Zerky's, your newly interdimensional gastropub in Battleplex. I will take your coat and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Zerky's, where we slaughter with a smile.
Zerky's usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
Peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Zerky, have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well. We meet again, my witchy.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty? Mon Dieu. Your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is Pierre Lafaire, pirate extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Zerky's is a violent spree zone. Take it outside.
I am more lover than fighter. For you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo-butt?
I have many issues with that question. But why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you.
Excitement! The pain! The carnage! Tonight,
dimension have a dangerous battle arena?
Fight you both, I say! But first, you must prove you're worthy!
The pirates are coming through rifts.
Gotta admire them for always finding new ways to cheat.
Yes! Heading to the fabric of space-time!
A true pirate signature!
Running. Doesn't matter.
Ratchet, can you hear me? Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine. In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
Okay. I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself Emperor of this dimension.
He did what? Hands full with my own Nefarious.
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here, but...
Without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out.
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzar Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful out there.
Wow. Another Lombax.
Let's build this thing. Nice work back there. Bet we could win the Bronze Cup before heading to Blizzar Prime. Wouldn't mind the extra bolts to gear up.
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
Yes, but phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe.
Hey there, Rivet. If you're hearing this and can spare a moment or two, Trudy's sure could use your help on Sargasso.
Trudy?
She's a friend. Probably has nothing to do with saving the dimension, but Mort wouldn't ask if it wasn't important.
Been away for you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans, enjoying my lovely scenery, and finding out that there are two insolent Lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything. So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive! But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lumbaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust, and then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
Let's hope Ratchet finds that prophet soon. What's Ratchet doing right now?
If I knew how to build a dimensionator, where would I be?